Georgia Supreme Court has now overturned the malice murder conviction of a Sandy Springs attorney stemming from a 2019 road rage incident. A jury convicted Brian Keith Schmidt in 2022 related to the death of a prominent real estate investor. Now, Schmidt hit the victim with his car but claimed it was an accident. Well, today's high court ruling said the jury was not properly instructed that this may have been an accident. Now, the state may decide to retry Schmidt.